Hey, how's it going today? Bishan33 here. So, we have another episode of Red Room Ops Objectives. We have Love and Duty. Can be found in Red by Dawn, Chapter 2, Quest 2. Where's a championship belt? And so if we head into here, event quest. Two. And where's a championship belt? Love and Duty. That is definitely going to be Aegon. His duty for his people. And of course, the love for a young lady. Dual target today. Having a little trouble thinking of finding Aegon, but we do have one that I know. I said normally I'll try to go for the easiest one, but baby Kyrie, which is KT1's mini account. He has Aegon, so 5-star 355. Still a relatively easy duel. And normally I'm dueling 3 stars and I don't have to do anything, but still 8 hits and he's down. And there you go. So claim our key card. We have access to our red room ops. Don't have a Aegon. Do I have a champion? 2-star. Yeah, so let's at least get him in there. I don't have a sentry either. Let's do Drax. Fist up, but I'll. You know what? Even the sound, let's go say a Star Lord. And for the fun of it, Rocket Raccoon. We'll just have Nick handle this first one. Nice quick work. Champion in here, put some work in. let's finish it off with our super duper ultimate elbow drop and backbreaker. When I am using my five or my six star champion, I do enjoy when you know, you do proc those those boosts, kind of just going all out and throwing your special at that time. Often do you get a nice little crit, you'll do a lot of damage. Let's get in here with Storlord. In place of Aegon, Storlord is that initial ramp up hero. Let me just hold a combo, and I'm going to do a ton of damage once my combo gets ramped up. Of course, Aegon is that to the 10th power. But there you go, Starlord still gets it done. Alright guys, that's it for the day. You got your intel, and you know, hopefully you get in there, do some riffs and get some fantastic rewards. Have a blessed day. Thanks as always.